Welcome to a journey through the captivating history of watercolors, from its humble origins to its place in the art world today. Our story begins in the prehistoric era, where early humans used natural pigments mixed with water to create rudimentary forms of painting on cave walls. As civilization flourished, so too did the use of watercolor-like techniques. In ancient Egypt, vibrant pigments were applied to tombs capturing scenes from the afterlife. Meanwhile, in Greece and Rome, watercolor was utilized for decorative purposes on pottery and frescoes. Fast forward to the Renaissance, where watercolor began to emerge as a standalone medium. Artists like Durer and Leonardo da Vinci used watercolors for studies and sketches, paving the way to its future prominence in the art world. By the 19th century, watercolor had become synonymous with landscaping painting, as artists thought to capture the beauty of nature in plein air. Visionaries like Turner and John Sargent pushed the boundaries of traditional watercolor experimenting with light, color, and atmosphere. Today, watercolor continues to evolve, with artists exploring new techniques, materials, and styles. From abstraction to realism, watercolor remains a versatile and beloved medium, cherished for its luminosity and expressive potential.